Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast for this July 18th, and it's a Tuesday. We are going to be warming up today to a high of 93. It will feel like 100 to 105. Rain chances at 70% on and off through the day. Some of those storms could be strong to severe. We'll pinpoint it carefully, so grab the rain gear. Only a 30% chance for rain as you head out on the town tonight. Make some plans and have a great day. Have a great evening.